Why is nobody moving?
Are we ready okay. for?
I was worried that I was like, oh no, please don't say it. It's going rubbish and freezing up again. Hey, I am ready. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's do it.
Vendetta.
Okie dokie. Oh, I do have dropship. Oh, this always makes me nervous. Could have sworn I saw that little report button splash up there. That's really worrying. I don't think I actually have anything down here. Oh no, I've got to monitor the tree. So let's go do that. And I've got the data download as well, so I might as well do both of those while I'm here. This is a sort of slightly dangerous zone, so. Okay, I'm just going to have to do it. Mugazu, thank you for hosting. Oh, actually, she won't be able to hear me. She's in the game. Also, Cricket Coyote, hi-o. Good to see you. I am doing well enough, I suppose. All things considered, not doing too badly. Just getting on with working from home. As many other people are, I suppose. Hopefully. Oh, gosh. Oh, I have to stop talking to you now.
Someone's feeling naughty, naughty.
Always. But why?
Alright, so I found Krista in the little office to the right of the meeting room.
Okay.
I was literally just to come in if anyone was dead, and well, apparently someone is.
To the right of the meeting room. Okay.
Yeah, the place where you can check vitals and such.
Yep, cool.
I'm currently in communications finishing my upload. Having just gone through
story.
O2.
No, I saw KJ walk past me as I was going to do the node down at the bottom of O2 garbage, that building, and Dog Clone was kind of like halfway out and then decided to go back in.
Oh yeah, I saw Dogman at the bottom of O2 as well. He was doing the garbage chute, it looked like.
Yeah, I did waterways and then garbage chute. And then I realised I still had canisters.
Yeah. I was generally fumbling about looking for things to do because I really don't know this map.
That's
I don't even know where it was.
This is fair.
I am currently in specimen. I'm just making my way out now. Rubber Duck was also there. However, they have come from the admin table side. So
yes.
They may have done this?
No.
I'm pretty sure that Chris was just in the lab with me, so it has to be incredibly recent. The time it took me to do the telescope.
It was Rubber Duck then.
It would literally, like, it would either have to be a self-report that kind of quick, or someone, if Bert crossed someone who was leaving that room.
Hang on, you said they were just in lab with you, and yet this is in the office.
So they've come out of lab and then gone down to the office. It takes, like, about 5 seconds to walk there.
That's not just then, is it?
Well, yeah. I'd say 5 seconds is a now situation.
A lot can happen in 5 seconds.
A lot can happen in 6 seconds if D&D has taught me anything.
yeah,
that's
true.
Yeah.
Roll for initiative.
Ooh.
Shit! Where's my d20?
Chat's going. Hello, Daniel. Good to see you, my friend. I've got to go to the office and scan my boarding pass. Who else have we got? We have Beelzy Boy. Rob is sus. Rob is always a little bit sus. But only a little bit, you know? And Prince Tie-Dye. Good to see you as well. Not sure if you talk about it much, but I remember seeing you at Metricon. Talk about it when people talk about it, to be honest. Someone's creeping behind me. No, we sort of talk about old cosplay stuff and things quite often, to be honest. Where am I going now? Telescope. There we go, that was easy. Now I need to go find this weather node. Sorry, it's really hard for me to look at chat and and do this at the same time. I am very close to task completion. Please don't murder me while I'm doing this. And then we go and in the thing. There goes Dogman again. Beep. Sweet. And now I just do a little run around. Just check Bert's okay. did seem to take about the right amount of time, so. Whoever it is long gaming a bit. Gold.
Hi.
Oh. Someone's long gaming.
Someone's calling me.
KJ.
Hello.
You know, just now in labs when me, you, Bert, and my love was in labs.
Yes.
Did you see Rob?
Yes, Rob was at the rocket. The drill,
yeah.
Sorry. It looks like a rocket. But yeah.
Oh, he came in. He came in after that.
No, he didn't come into the lab. Because he went to the rocket when I came into lab. He was still there when I came out of lab. And he's now going towards the, like, electrical O2 thing. I stopped in storage to check the bodies on the way.
So he didn't actually come into the med lab bit,
I don't think.
No, I'd seen him come in, but I thought I'd seen him head down, and I didn't see him leave.
Oh, okay. No, he's literally just a little bit ahead of me going into electrical pretty much right now.
Yeah, it'd be like, it's weird for him to have vented there, but I was like, I genuinely thought I saw him go down. So I was like, if nobody else has seen him, I don't know.
Well,
I'm being spoken to like I'm not here, like, hello. I can speak for my own innocence. I'm in security.
You cannot, Rob.
I will point out that I did manage to see the taskbar before the imposter screen came up. There is one notch.
Tasks.
Yeah, there's one notch of tasks left to do. We are very close to winning on tasks.
Well, I can say that it's definitely not Bert because we both just did the scanner. That's what we were both doing there. So when I clicked on it, it said waiting for Bert.
Okay.
Hey.
Jade, where were you? What have you been up to today?
Okay, I was down in water wheels.
Okay. Well, I've finished my tasks, so I'm just gonna.
Are all of your tasks down on that side of the map?
I've got one more task to do. I'm just trying to figure out where it is.
Tab and find out. So I figure mine out every time. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know. I got nothing, unfortunately. Oh, there's some sus on you, Rob.
Who voted for me?
Get off Facebook, you.
I'm amazed dog clone is staying alive. I'm very
proud. Okay, so yeah, as you can see, my tasks are done. So, not a hell of a lot left for me to be doing. That was Bert and my love went that way. I'm guessing they. Either they both trust each other, or they're both bad ones. They're just running around together. There's Dogman. Don't you even think about it. Okay, off he goes. Got someone in security. Dogman's now in office. Dogman is gone. Dogman is in. Someone in storage. Someone in O2. Specimen is gone, so I'm guessing they're going north now. Nope, they're coming this way. Okay. Okay. Three people in admin. That's us three. I might as well go do these lights. The more of us who go to do it, the better, really. Oh, it's already been done. Oh!
Oh! Sue.
Oh. You what?
So I just fixed lights.
Yeah.
Sue runs in, and as Sue runs in, I leave, and there's a body, in the doorway.
A body?
Okay, so it's Emerus and...
What?
Yeah, why is it Jade?
Yeah, why is it me?
Because I feel like I've not seen you on my side of the map, and everyone who's died has been on your side of the map.
I mean, I literally just came from lab. And went down and then like and then
Sue, that was Sue.
Wait, what? Hang on a minute, I couldn't hear anyone there, so I might just been playing for this when I wasn't even in the chat. No, I saw the body drop just off the edge of the screen as I came in to tend to the whatever it was going off.
What? It would be weird to kill and then run into light.
I couldn't see who it was, but I just saw the body drop.
There was only me, you, and Dog there, and it definitely isn't Dog.
Burton, my love, when I was stood
well, there was somebody else at the top of the screen. It wasn't me.
When I was stood at the admin table and you guys ran past, the lights were already off, weren't they?
There was somebody else next to whoever it was that just died.
Yeah, because I don't remember seeing you, so I'm going to say yeah.
Okay, well, at that point, the lights were already off. There was no one in lab because no one showed up on the admin table as being in lab.
So I passed Emrys coming down from O2, like electrical, down through O2. As I went into O2, I was looking around for a body, couldn't find one because White's been dead for a little while.
And then
someone was on cams. Who was on cams?
No one. I've been on admin table the whole time, apart from running towards the lights again.
Everyone's been on cams.
Someone's been on cams. Guys, seen the light was on for a good while. It wasn't KJ. It wasn't my love or Bert. And I seen Emrys.
Oh, so you're all blaming it on me?
Oh, thanks.
Bye, my darling.
Fuck you, my love.
Right, everyone, task.
Yeah, look how close they are. Right. I do make myself a bit of a target by standing here. But such is the way of the world. Okay, no, Bert's done the right thing. He has moved to the other side of the table. Two in office, two in comms, one in comms. That's slightly suspicious, you rarely get two people in comms.
Good
okay.
news! Emrys
okay.
was one.
Well, yeah, there is that. Ash, where are you at the moment?
I am literally at Vitals.
So you saw Orange dead, yeah?
Yeah.
In which
I don't
case,
know how long.
In which case, it's gotta be Sue. It's gotta be Moogle. Bert has been hanging around the admin table with me the whole time. I have seen that someone else is in the area.
I've just seen Bert at the button table.
Yep, and there were two people in comms. Then there was suddenly one person in comms, and I went, gonna go have a look at that. And my lord is dead in comms. So that's
it.
My guess.
Good show.
I did an admin table. I did a successful
admin table.
The first
well done.
Time. I'm learning.
I'll be honest with you. I really don't know the map all that well, so I was literally just bimbling about.
It's all good.
I'm not going to lie. I saw barely fucking anyone that entire game. I was really struggling to kill people. You apparently all just wanted to be on one side.
Loads of people were in lab when I checked the admin table.
Yeah, I was like, where is everyone? I was running around in the dark trying to get people. I was like,
alas.